So first you start with 600. 634.
I think that the erasers... Okay, try again.
First you start with 634. Then you minus 319.
And that's going to give us what's left?
First you cross out the 3, put a 2.
Why?
Because the next number, you can't minus 4, you can't do 4 minus 9. So you cross out the 3 and put a 2 and then put a 14 on top of the 4. And then you do 14 minus 9. And that's 5. Then you do 2 minus 1, and that's 1. And 6 minus 3 equals 3. And you get 315.
315.
Miles.
Miles.
Write that down.